This next song that I'm about to do right here, it is requested by a longtime patron and supporter and subscriber, Berlin3014. Berlin says, "Hey MRM, happy April. My request this month is for Hillary Scott and Scott's family, The Will. She's a female singer from Lady A. Hillary co-wrote this song in 2015 after experiencing a miscarriage." Whoa. "I love the lyrics and they can be applied to anyone and in any circumstance. Thanks in advance for your reaction." How do you know it's going to be a reaction, though? Anyway, guys, this is Hillary Scott and the Scott family, Thy Will. Here we go.
Confused, I know I heard you loud and clear, so I followed through. Somehow I ended up here. I don't wanna think, I may never understand, that my broken heart is a part of your plan. When I try to pray, all I got is her and these four words: Thy will be done, Thy will be done, Thy will be done. I know you're good, this don't feel good right now, and I know you think of things I could never think about. It's hard to count it all joy, distracted by the noise, just trying to make sense of all your promises. Sometimes I gotta stop, remember that you're God.
Told you guys, I say I hate you hate that stuff happens to people, but yet at the same time, it's so amazing how something tragic that happened in somebody else's lives turned out to be like a huge blessing for other people's lives. Had this not happened to her, we might not have gotten such an awesome, powerful, strong, inspiring, deep song. Some deep words to this. I know a lot of you, some folks that might be listening to this may not be Christian or anything like that, but what makes the Thy Will Be Done such a prominent, like, phrase amongst the Christian world is that when Jesus was getting ready to go to the cross, he didn't want to. Folks are like, oh, yes, he didn't know. No, he said in the Bible, he said, you know, if it be possible, let this cup pass from me. Like, he didn't want to do it. He just, he was, man, like in our words today, he was freaking out. He was, oh, but then he turned around and said, but nevertheless, Thy will be done. So he said pretty much, God, your will be done for what I have to do. That's going to benefit many. So not saying that she knew that she was going to have a miscarriage. But my point is, Jesus being a sacrifice for the sins of the world, God gave his only begotten son. She lost her own her child. But then yet, by her losing her child, to be able to write such a beautiful song, look at many people that it benefited. This is a real good song right here. You're right. It can apply to all kinds of different situations, man. What with this song and the words in here, what thing in your life can you apply it to? Because I know a lot of y'all are dealing with some stuff. Y'all probably not going to answer because y'all, if you're in the live chat right now, you know what? Y'all going to be in trouble tonight. I'm doing something I haven't done in a long time, but this is why. Because y'all don't be paying no attention in that chat room to this song. Y'all be talking about everything else. Yes, y'all do. That's why I did this tonight. Uh-huh. I'm going to see what y'all going to think about this when y'all in the comment section. What happened to the live? Uh-huh. Got y'all. Anyway, let me know what y'all think by leaving in the comments below after this video. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and most of all, hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. What is going on, folks? Appreciate you guys watching. Do me a favor. If you're trying to get to the next reaction video that I did after this video, it's right here. But if you're trying to get to my own personal stuff where I do a lot of comedy things that make you laugh, can help brighten your day, then you click right here, all right? And if you want to subscribe to this channel, you forgot to get to know who I am first, all right? Then you're going to click right here to lead you into this description. Make sure you hit the bell notifications to get notified anytime I post a video, all right? Let peace.